Hey everybody, this is DJ Chubbs, and I'm gonna do a head shave tonight, and I'm kind of stoked. I got some stuff in the mail call yesterday that I want to use today. I got the fireworks set from PAA, and it's soft crope. It's got that firework smell to it. There's something else in it, I'm not sure what it is, but it smells really good. And I also got this in a mail call yesterday. It's a CRK blade, chromium, and I'm putting it in my Rockwell 6S. First time use, and I've got it on the 3-plate. Okay, I'm back. I got me a lather made up. I'm gonna wet my head. I'm gonna use my PAA 2.0 pre-shave block. Now I'm blind. Okay. All right, let's see. I've got about 3 or 4, maybe 5 days of growth, I'm not sure. More water. Okay. All right. Here we go. I've been looking forward to this. The Lather Whipster sent me this PAA soap, and we've been talking about it for a little bit, and he wants me to give him my thoughts on it. And right now, I mean, it makes a killer lather really quick. I mean, it didn't take long to make a lather up with it. All right. There went my brush. In the floor. Put just a little bit more water on it. I don't know how sharp this blade is because I've never used one of these blades before, but usually I don't have a lot of problems with my 6S, so here we go. It's not pulling or anything. It seems like it's going right through the hair. So far it's doing really well. Oh, I do like so far, man. That blade's got really, really good. Now, I don't know what I'm going to do when I'm only got able to use one arm for about a month, or I think it said it was 6 weeks. I think it's 6 or 7 weeks. I'll be able to use it. I just won't be able to lift no heavy weight with it. I don't know what it's going to be like, so I've done had it done with one arm, so I'm not too worried about it. I can't get over how smooth these blades are. My goodness. Okay, let's see. All right, that's it. First pass. We've had some really beautiful weather here the last few days. It's been pretty outside. It looked like it was going to rain here a little bit today, but it didn't, and it stayed. It didn't get too bad hot, so that's always good for me. Still got some real good residual slickness. Now let's see. Get a little more water on my brush here. Get some water on me at that time. When we was kids, we used to get like bottle rockets and stuff and have wars with them. We was pretty dangerous. Roman candles. I remember one time we was having a big war, and I shot a Roman candle in my buddy's bag, and it made everything go off, and we was all ducking for cover. Dangerous with the fireworks and the bottle rockets. Mess off my hands. Okay. Put my water on. Okay. Thank you. it up again. Yeah, this stuff has got a really good slickness to it. Uh-oh. Trying my best to get it in my eyeball. Seems like it's giving it's a really good slickness and it's giving a lot of protection. Little razors gliding across it really good. I almost can't hold on to the brush. Got a little too soapy. Hopefully in about 3 or 4 more days, I'll get me some new glasses. I tried to get contacts so that I could see while I was shaving, but they said that my eyes were too bad for them. And actually my eyes got worse today than, so this was the biggest jump in my eyesight, in the difference. It got a lot worse since the last time I got my eyes checked 2 years ago. Couple little places now, almost finished. Very good shape. Very, very good shape. Oh, man. I can tell you what, PAA makes some good soaps. Not only do they smell good, but they're slick. Really slick. Get my head cleaned up and I'll be right back. I got my head cleaned up here. Put a little cold water on it. And my head feels really good. I mean, it feels really smooth. I'm gonna just run an Allen block across it to see what I got here. Oh, it feels really good. Since I'm trying all this different stuff, I don't use this aftershave balm very much. I don't know why I ain't give it a chance. It just, I love that Nivea really good, but I'm gonna try some sandalwood balm from Mule. Give this old cue ball a good shellac in here. It feels good. I guess the reason I don't use that very much, it don't have much of a smell to it. It feels good though. It makes your head feel smooth. Okay. Now, what I've really been wanting to try is the Splash. We'll see. I don't know if it's got alcohol in it or not. We'll find out. I don't know if probably wouldn't burn that bad because I used that Allen block and it didn't burn, so this probably ain't gonna be much. Oh, I feel a couple plays. Trying to figure out what would be a good EDP for to go with that. I don't know. Let's see. Go over what I used here. I used the PAA Fireworks soap and splash, and it was absolutely amazing. It smells like, you know, 4th of July, having fun, putting off fireworks, and the splash, it must have alcohol in it because it's got a little burn to it, but it's got almost an identical smell. I used my 6S and a first time use CRK chromium blade. I used my fine bowl, my model 69 Ever Ready brush that was my grandfather's from the 60s, and of course we can't do a shave without my Papaw's soap cup. And then I used the PAA pre-shave block and with the menthol, and it's just awesome. It's got a lather booster in it, I think is what I remember reading, and it makes the lather just lather for days. And that's everything I used. That's my shave. This is DJ Chubbs from Back in the Holler. Talk to you guys later.